The first half of this home-and-home begins here at Prudential Center. It's a Metropolitan Division rivalry renewed, and the opening faceoff is next tonight.
Third full year becoming an impact player. Here comes Taylor Hall, in on a break, and just ran out of space. He was shut down by Grice.
Wow, what a pass from Travis Ajak all the way from his own zone to send Taylor Hall on a clear-cut breakaway, and he just lost it. You mentioned ran out of space, just rolled off the tip of his stick.
Works it ahead. The ex-Islander P.A. Parenteau waits for the trailer. That's Severson. His shot kicked out the rebound and exploded wide by Hall. Picks up where he left off in the previous game. A chance here. Devontae Smith-Pelly back and scores! It is returned. Sees Grice wind this puck around. Comes here to Tavares. It's a two-on-one. He's got Bailey with him. John Tavares walks in. Lost control of the puck. There's a penalty coming up. And it's a penalty shot.
Right here, Devils take the pass away. Andy Green does. There's Zajac just hooks the top of the right hand.
Big moment early in the first. Tavares with a chance to tie. Now picks up speed on Schneider. Walks in. Big save, Schneider.
What a stop by Corey Schneider. He stayed with Tavares all the way.
Gets a stick on this puck. Cizikas looks to wind it out of the zone. Instead, Wood fires it back. Taken here by Blandisi. Throws it across. Smith-Pelly with a chance. Grice got a leg out.
Oh, boy.
Digging for the loose puck. Able to work it free. Now Pavel Zacha in front. Parenteau shot, and it would not go. Devils with the early pressure to start the period as the loose puck is kicked at by Quine. Over the line, throws it across, big save by Schneider. He denied Ladd at the doorstep.
Quine through the neutral zone, just gets the puck toward the net. It ricochets right to Ladd. I don't know how Corey Schneider picked that up so quickly. You see, it hit a couple of sticks, one up high, then right there, right on the tape of Ladd in tight. And Corey Schneider gets across and keeps it 1-0 Devils.
Here's Zajac. It's a 2-on-1 with Henrik. The return pass. Zajac shoots. He scores! Short-handed goal, Zajac!
And there's the quick shot. Far side by Travis Zajac to give the Devils a 2-0 lead. They've come close lately short-handed. You saw Henrik earlier on this Islander power play almost score. Finally, the Devils bury one.
Back to the point. Now Boychuk. Able to pick up Quine, back for Johnny Boychuk. Lays it across, here's DeHaan, throws it in front, saved by Schneider with the glove.
Nice little redirection tip in front by Nelson, and Corey Schneider snags it like a shortstop with the glove.
Puck winds around, Blandisi is on it again. He's hit by Gianta in the corner with 42 seconds to go in the man advantage. Blandisi will guide this back for Severson. They pick up Parenteau, works it across. Here's Zacha, wrist shot, score! Pavel Zacha, power play goal, and the Devils beat by 3.
The Devils came so close with a different unit, and finally they get out. Pavel Zacha, P.A. Parenteau, good puck movement. And Pavel Zacha absolutely wires this wrist shot.
This puck deflects off the referee. Ladd will take it back. Gives here to DeHaan. Darts behind the net. Calvin DeHaan throws it in front. The shot by Ladd. He scores. Andrew Ladd gets the Islanders back in it with just over 11 minutes to go.
You see Corey Schneider complaining that he couldn't get up, but the Islanders, terrific pressure.
New Jersey is requesting a coach's challenge for goaltender interference.
Well, let's take a close look here. A lot of heavy battles going on in front.
Pretty quick challenge here, and we'll see what happens.
After reviewing the play, there was no goaltender interference. We have a good goal.
Chris Rooney confirms Islander goal, and it's 3-1. Here's Alan Quine, able to pick up Beauvillier, motoring ahead up the middle of the ice, shooting and a save by Schneider. The rebound, he scored! Beauvillier has made this a one-goal game.
Well, this is basically a one-on-three. Beauvillier with speed through the neutral zone, takes a quick snapshot, a few feet inside the Devils' blue line. And nobody's able to lift his stick, and that's misplayed by the Devils' defense.
Gets a puck to Strome, tries to get a shot away, redirected, and Schneider made the stop. Chipped away by Hall. Boychuk, big defenseman, is over the line, shoots, kicked out by Schneider. It's now 41 shots for the Islanders. Nelson makes it 42, and Schneider's got that as well. Cross for Luddy, the return pass to the circle. Tavares has got it. Played down low. Anders Lee put it on a forehand, and the shot wouldn't go by Luddy.
I looked like Luddy had the open side, and he ringed it off the pipe, I believe, as the net was knocked off.
The net's empty. Hall can't get it into the empty net, but the Devils hold on and win it by the final of 3-2. And as my predecessor would have said, they had them all away.
Get out of Dodge, take the 2 points. Oh, boy. It's never easy in this league. I will tell you, this is a hard-fought victory. The Islanders put some kind of pressure on in the third period, down 3-0. And if not for Nick Bleddy with the open net and the rolling puck, banging it off the post late, it's a different story, but it's a victory for the Devils and a much-needed one.